Well. More Windows 10 install. Of course I like.